Welcome, excuse me, welcome back to the channel, and welcome back to the Let's Play series for Elden Ring. We're about to go burn the Erdtree. Already done this entire section, so let us do the Giant's Mountain. Forge of the Giants. We're entering the very last, I believe, legacy dungeon type area in the game.
I have long observed the lands between. This world is in dire need of repair and death. Indiscriminate. Are you prepared to commit a cardinal sin?
I'm ready.
Very well. Let my hand rest upon you for but a moment. Erdtree, you shall burn. Burn for the sake of the new Lord. Guiding me here. The one who walks alongside flame shall one day meet the road of destined death.
Goodbye. Erdtree of Flame trophy achieved. Dark Souls 2 Dragon's Keep 5. Very much so. Where the heck are my runes? Let's see how weak these guys are to my bubble magic. Nice stone eight. Crumbling Firmas. Up there. What are their forms? If he jumped into that tornado, that's jumpy. Do some testing if the bubble helmet really is. It does. Yep, it does. That's it. It's stacks 300 damage on it. This build is insane. I just need to find, like, better armor. Gold Envoy helmet. Or the Envoy crown. Okay, I wonder why there's no Envoy. Shortcut ahead? No way, come on. See real quick, is there on? I'm gonna have to find something wrong with it. It looks ridiculous. That's okay. Ooh, that's just like a so cool. Lord of Blood's altar is really cool. Oh, nice, and you get the rid of the cape. Very cool. Dragon ahead. Yay. easiest dragon encounter ever. Oh my god, this is gonna be an OP build. Come here, I see two of them there. Let me bubble attack you, my friend. Your approach. Approach this. My bubble attack is shred these guys. Hopefully I did get America's Source Seal. Yeah, I did. Okay. Because that's a legendary talisman. I think I got that trophy, though. forgot which one, the armament or the trophy. So we got the great globe wart. There. I don't know where to go. This. Haven't got them yet. We're gonna go all the way around. Okay. Supposed to jump to that? I don't think so, right? No, I don't think so. Ancient Dragon's Prayer Book, that's gonna be awesome spells. Are the wolves, beasts. There's definitely some lore significance here. back this way for a moment. Meet the Longhorn, the dragon slaying stick. Thank you. Is it a different area? This. There for hold on. This is quite a large area. Holy. Looks like people are doing ranged battle from here. And I may do that after I, wait till this goes down. I'm not messing around with this death. Goodness, that rock. Thank you. How did that reach? Maybe the best approach to this is just getting the items and getting the F out. That's something. We're done with this area, I hope. My goodness. We're done. I'll figure out if I missed anything. Hey, what's the time on this? Because I was taking my time here. We got some. Maybe we'll make it to the boss. This is a dragon slaying machine. Facing balcony. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna buy all of and as well.
You burned the earth tree, didn't you? Then the round table is soon to follow. Ah, no need to fret about that. The round table holds served to put a tarnished upon the throne of Elven Lord. And if the earth tree needed to burn for that to happen, then the round table must go as well. I'll stay at the round table for a time. I must learn all that can be taken from this place and sear it into my memory. How could I call myself the all-knowing if I did any less? the pursuit of knowledge is without end. For knowledge is never a thing complete. Thus, I maintain the mantle of all-knowing. Perhaps the same could be said of guidance. Who's to say whether we'll remain who we are once the fight is finished? What do you think? As one who aspires to become Elden Lord. Well, what is it now?
Nothing. Okay, I forgot I have to go do Dung Eater's quest. Totally forgot about that. Before I burn the archery, I should have done that. But... I think now we have one of each, right? Yes. We're missing nine. Somber nine. Let's see. Missing two more. Seven and eight and then nine, I think we're missing. I think we have all the Ghost Glow warts. Let me go do what's it called? Also need to upgrade. Here, that's why I came.
You've done it, I see. What use do you have for me now? I am a finger reader. I will remain here until their dialogue ends and the fingers speak again. Do as you please. Take whatever course seems most worthy to you. Now you may go. You'd force this tired old crone to work, even now. Harder taskmaster have I never met.
I get millennia stuff. Come on. My brother will keep his promise. He possesses his wisdom, the allure of a god. He is most fearsome Empyrean of all.
Now, do what you...
So we got off her armor. Upgrade a couple of weapons, and then go. Oh, she moved over here.
Take a look around. The round table hold is burned, razed to the ground. Don't worry, I don't blame you. I'll continue spirit tuning just the same as before, which is why I need your help persuading Master Hugh to leave. His roots are so knotted in this place. He won't last much longer if he stays here. His shackles are broken. He's a free man now. It's high time he put the round table behind him.
Interesting, so we broke his shackles. We'll burn the earth tree.
Smithing. Weren't you listening? As I've always said, you came to challenge the demigods and their god, to slay them. And as long as you do, I will always smith your weapons. It is what I wish. To smith a weapon for you to slay a god.
Definitely want. This is like the best, Oh wow, I have 10 of them. I can make 10 Senpukus. Awesome. Let's go to capital, but we gotta do this before we do this. Holy, forgot to do this. Let's see. I think you only need 5 first beds. But there's 6 in the game, so. Seedbed curse.
Children. For all time to come.
The remaining ruin of the Fell Curse. Another mending rune that we can use for a secret ending. So we got 3 of them now. We've got Millennia's. Seek the isolated divine tower which stands beyond the Lost Great Bridge. Oh, we have to go do her great rune. I forgot to do that as well. But then these are 2 for the secret ending. Loathsome rune gestated by a dung eater used to restore a fractured Elden Ring when brandished by the Elden Lord. The reviled curses last eternally. The world's children, grandchildren, and generation hence will be pistols. If the order is defiled entirely, defilement is defilement no more, and for every curse, a cursed blessing. So this is for one of the secret endings. That's also for one of the secret endings. Rune gestated by Fia, deathbed companion, used to restore the fractured Elden Ring that were brandished by the Elden Lord. Formed into 2 hallowbreath half-wheels, combined, it will embed the principle of life death into the order. The Golden Order is created by confining destined death, thus the new order will be one of... I think... We can get his armor now. And we'll get 1 more for another secret ending. And I'm going to do all the endings, or I'm going to try to for all this playthrough, so we do a platinum, hopefully. Probably the grossest armor in the game. Malformed armor resembling an omen and horns cut off. Worn by the Dung Eater, the heavy sun-shaped medallion represents both the guidance he once saw and the ring to which he'll one day lead. But we got that. We need to go to restore Millennia's rune. And that is... I'm assuming the Divine Tower of East Atlas. Not. It is not. I don't think it's the Divernia. Is it the Isolated? How do we get there? Oh, do I have to this and end the episode. that'll do it. Guys, thank you so much for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Take care.